responding on a 26-year-old male that cut his finger off at one of the restaurants here in our area. Oh, it's 531. That's at Dairy Queen? It's like, oh no, Filberto. Oh, Filberto's.
AMR 27, copy, thank you.
Ladder 204.
Ladder 204.
We need a handful, please.
Come on over here, partner. Go, you know what? Yeah, let's go to the back. Can you sit down for us?
Yeah.
Sit down.
And here's the pistol.
Okay.
So he's going to want you to look at it. He's want you to look away, look at something else.
Were you just prepping the food?
Yeah.
What?
That way. Here.
Okay.
Sir, what's your first line?
Sergio.
It looks like he just.
You want to moisten that? You want me to get.
Yeah, let's moisten. ¿Hablas español, señor?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm from the Dominican Republic.
Eso es todo. Hey. I know, buddy. I know.
A lot of nerves on your fingers.
Medicinas?
No! All right.
Do you have a car or someone that could drive you?
Someone is going to call me.
You probably don't need an ambulance, but I would still go have them clean it out and check it out at the hospital. But you don't need, if you don't want to go, we have an ambulance coming if you want it. Or you can have someone drive you. Someone's coming.
¿Ya le llamaste a alguien? Sí, ¿a quién le llamaste?
Mi novia.
¿A tu novia? Okay. I know, buddy. I'm sorry. I know, buddy. I'm so sorry, bud.
There you go.
There you go, bud.
¿Cuándo yo puedo volver a trabajar?
Pues depende de lo que tú puedas con el dolor, ¿entiendes? Porque los dedos son bien sensitivos con eso, con lo que tocamos, right? So, por eso te duele mucho. So, de verdad sería lo que tú puedes con el dolor. So, ve que te lo limpien, te den algo, un antibiótico para tu dedo y todo eso. Y también ellos, pregúntales, like, hey, yo trabajo en un lugar donde me tengo que mojar los dedos, tengo que estar cortando. What's the best? ¿Qué es lo mejor para poder prevenir infección en mi dedo? All right.
Was it a knife? Were you cutting something?
With a knife.
With a knife.
I was preparing pico de gallo.
Just cut the edge of it, huh?
Yeah. I got like 10 years working in a restaurant. That's my first time that I
called my friend.
¿Es tu novia?
Yeah.
She looks like she's coming in here hot. Being bilingual is definitely a big attribute to have in this area. All right, brother. Hey. Yeah, no, de nada, man. I hope you feel better, man. Huh? Salvadoreño. Yeah. Dominicano, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Right on, man. It's nice to be able to connect with people on that level, and I think it brings their anxiety down also to have somebody be able to not only talk to them, but understand and educate them as well. On their own level. Okay, pues hey, man, cuídate. All right, man. De nada.